announced the birth of a white-handed gibbon named Eros. These are an endangered species of ape native to Southeast Asia. The Philadelphia Zoo's team says the baby was born March 14th, is healthy, and currently nursing from mom. A primate's birth is part of a breeding program to ensure the survival of the species and maintain a genetically diverse population.